high. That's a .45 caliber. The slug still remains in there today, above the post in the ceiling. There's a much smaller hole up there by that big water stain up there. That's a .32. Up here on this frame on the show bill, about 18 inches up from the bottom left corner. That's a ricochet from a .45. Right behind that door over there where you folks came in. Right in the green plaster wall there, that's a .44. Fatima, the large painting. She has six patched bullet holes throughout her canvas. A large knife gash in her skirt, right below her knee. If you look close, she appears to have an extra belly button. Just one of her bullet holes. The narrow staircase is the only way the cowboys and miners had to get up to see the shady lake. They entertained a man in the 14th private Birdcage Cribs. Seven cribs on each side of the building. They got back and forth between them by the use of this overhead bridge. Appropriately called the catwalk. Now they had to have their drinks while they's up there. They got their drinks hoisted up to them by the rope-operated dumb waiter at the end of the bar. The bar and the back bar are original. This is the only bar in Tombstone from the 1880s that still remains in its original building and in its original position. Was handcrafted out of cherry wood in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Shipped around the horn of South America up to a port in San Francisco, loaded up on a mule train and hauled back to here. Sounds like a rat.